Hey guys, so I've been in Melbourne this week. It's been really great fun here in Melbourne, and much hotter than Adelaide, which is nice. Now, also, due to the fact I now have this, my busking license, I actually started to earn some money on the streets of Melbourne. So I don't have many clips of me doing that, it's just I'd rather not leave my camera on the floor while I'm busking. I also managed to do some magic to the people here at the hostel, and it's been so great, it's been such a nice way to meet people. Something super exciting this week is that I got an email from the council. Now, this email was about an advertising agency that was looking for a magician to help represent a restaurant chain that works in Melbourne and Sydney. I don't know which one, but hopefully I'm going to be able to get it, and then maybe I'll earn some money through magic rather than just surviving as I get my way around. So stay tuned for that next week. Anyway guys, I hope you've enjoyed the vlog this week. And don't forget, if you liked it, to like, rate, comment, subscribe, you know, all the normal stuff. And so, yeah, hopefully you guys will have a great day. And I hope you're going to enjoy the bloopers. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye. I'm going to knock pick my nose. There. Hey guys, so I've been in Melbourne this week. It's been really great fun here in Melbourne. And it's actually been so much hotter compared to Adelaide.
Wow.